Take a look at this exclusive new video showing a car up in flames in downtown Bakersfield. That fire broke out just before 5 this morning. Firefighters were called to the burning car over on B Street near 24th. Still no word on how that car caught fire.